it? What is that dessert? No need. It's a kimchi chargeable.
Nope.
Nope. Okay. Then the soup. What seaweed? What seaweed is that? On top. What is that? Oh, the rice one, huh?
Tomato seaweed rice.
Also, I think I take the small rice can.
Small rice.
Okay, done. I'm done.
Chame. Asan no ne. Asan.
Oh, side dish.
Side dish.
No ne.
Ne. Three.
I want yubishu lah, yubishu.
Yubishu.
So we are now at Yakiniku in Pasir Ris Mall, something new here. So we are trying out the set meal. Yeah. Okay, and everyone is given 50 minutes to dine in. So see you when our food comes. Ooh, this is my seafood set. This is what set?
This is the first one is the A5 Supreme, the second is the A5, the third is the Karubi.
Ah.
So total three type meat right here.
Thank you. This is?
This is the Karubi.
Uh-huh.
This is the prawn.
Yay, garlic.
This curry butter is the pork inside.
Uh-huh, then?
Then the grow the prawn, you can use the curry butter.
Ah, so there's. Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. So my sis got herself the trio set, which come with the Okay, never mind. And I have myself a prawn seafood set. Let's eat.
Sukiyaki 它是跟刚刚这个 karubi 它的原是一样的，只是它的 sauce 的话它是不一样的。啊，这个 prime rosu 的话它也是 beef， 但是它的油脂没有这样多，然后它的味道会比较重一点。如果是讲你可能没有这样喜欢吃牛肉的话，pork的话是这个，没还有谁是 pork
belly？对
，pork belly。如果不要那么油的话，你可以试试看 tondoro。 它是猪颈肉，它的口感又不一样，它是比较 expensive 的肉来的，
软软的吗？它是咬下去的时候，它会有蛮多油脂出来的，但是你吃下去的感觉就很像入口即化这样子的，100g，对，好，来，谢谢。We decided to order extra meat, then this is the pork.
Both. And this is chicken.
Yeah. Itadakimasu.
Okay, thank you for watching Yakiniku Live with us. Hope you enjoy our quick meal. If you are somewhere around Pasir Ris Mall, why don't you give it a try and share your comment down below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.